Hello and welcome back to the Blade of Akkar channel. We are watching No Man's Sky and we are here on Rokjon Haku, and we have I think 9 creatures to find. 5 and 4, yeah, 9. So I'm just gonna get started. Look at this guy, amenable. Daflikita something or other. Nessatium utuscub. That's the other one. Daflikita cocuamk. What about this guy? What's this guy all about? Daflikita cocuamp? Cocuamp? I can't say that properly. Cocuamk. Very odd. Odd names. Where are the red dots now? Oh, there were some flying creatures around here somewhere. Where have they gone? Over there, I think. Got cave systems here. Famioi Cambrigosa. Can't see any critters down there though. Aha, here we go. What have we got here? We have Vauriat Iskura. Unintelligent temperament. Right, where to now? In fact, I'm going to head back over that way for that question mark. I think this is the last planet in this little system, but I'll need to check before I leave. Whoa! Look at these guys, they're fairly big. Curare on Manusk. Migratory, 1.15 meters. Yeah, they don't stick in one spot. That's what I thought I saw when I landed earlier on, but they moved away. Aha! I found a red dot. It's been quite some time of wandering around on this planet. Whoa, 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 whoa. Aggressive. Or we can get a closer look at him now anyway. Wow, ugly sucker. Okay, what was he called again? Hang on. Dadusi Kukareg. Volatile meat eater. Right, there was another white blip over here. There's one there. Flying creatures, which I think we've got. Typically there's a max of about 2 flying creatures, and I've got them both already. Here we go. Oh, why am I finding all these aggressive ones now? Insecty type thing. Jog on. Now. Right, where was that other white blip? It was just there. Oh, down there, I think. gently does it. What have we got? Oh, we already know about this one. Oh, hang on. There was a red blip down there. Armoured dog type thing. Defensive Afusa Yenovia. Herbivore. I forgot to actually read out the name of the other one. What was that? That is Rilocarius Pehosif. Pehochief, maybe. Right. Oh, and there's another one there, look. Yeah, it's the same one. But we've got two species left. Ah! Oh, look, it's another one of these. I'll keep my distance. Rilocarius Pehochief. Oh, there's another one there. Hang on. Let's get this. Stabilize. Oh, we've already discovered that. This is a funnel. Wow. I'm gonna have to check this out. So there's nothing really down here, but just a bit of interesting geology. Well, look at that. From way off in the distance. He must be fairly big. I'm going to have to get right over there. Look at the size of him. Luskiusum usum gru, submissive. So we can go up and say hi. Let's drop down in front. Look at that. Big old beast. Looks like a defensive tail. Look, we got a knowledge stone right here. Callbacks for sample. So I think we've got like one species to find. Yep, one species to find. There's no rare resources on this planet that I've been able to find. The caves are pretty benign. No creatures in them. Usual stuff. Oh, red dots. Look at these guys. Alright, hopefully they're not aggressive. Nessatium utuscub. We already found those. That's disappointing. Oh, more red dots. This has got to be a new creature, surely. Unless it's the other gender of that big one. Oh. Is it? Ayu in Hundoni. Yes, we've got them all now. Let's go and take a look at it. Hopefully, I miss whether it was aggressive. Rational. Rational gender. Docile temperament. Rational gender. What the hell does that mean? There's a baby one. Don't run away. I won't eat you. Do I have the carbon? No, I don't have the carbon. Right, well, we are done here, so I just need to either find somewhere to summon my ship or get back to my ship. And we're off this toxic rock. Oh, look at that. Right, how far is my ship? Ship is only 5 minutes away, so I'll probably just head straight back to it. There's a monolith right here, so I'm just going to go and... or plaque. Go and action this. Tribute to Iobaturu. I'm really struggling with these names lately. They're getting harder. All things must happen. All things will occur. Somewhere, elsewhere, or as a part of the hereafter. Now ends the testament of the Corvax. Well, short and sweet. What do we get here? Learn the Corvax word for violence. Okay, let's get back to the ship. Okay, we're now back at the starship. And it's time to get off Rukjian Haku, a toxic... It's another Ray Bradbury world, everyone. But it's time to get out of here because there's nothing really here for me to do other than, you know, maybe find monoliths and stuff, which I should do, but I can't be bothered. I better replenish that. Hang on. Oh, I need some iron. There we are, right. Create that. Oh, I've lost two plates. Now I need more iron. Jeez. All that exploring around, I hadn't even noticed. There we go, that'll do for now. So, all that remains is to... 100% complete. There we go, and we'll upload that straight up because there is no rare resource. In fact, this whole system has got no rare resources, which is kind of sad. Yeah, sod off, Sentinel. Right, let's get out of here. Now what I need to do before I contemplate leaving the system is figure out if there's any other planets to visit. Now, look, there's some in alignment there, so... Okay. Jihaleth, and what's in behind there? Yeah, I know about Jihaleth. I want to know what's in behind you. I can't see what's behind. I'm gonna have to pulse drive. I'm gonna go this way for quite some time. Come on, do it. Okay. We have dropped out of pulse drive. There's Rukjian Haku. Nothing coming up in behind it. There's only one orb on the system there. There is Jihaleth Apar, which we've already discovered. Waxco Batagalk. And there's another one somewhere. Hang on a minute. Where is it? Down a bit? There we go. Yeah, Alrusutsu Danon Ikasak, which we've all already done. So I think that is everything in this system. There's nothing else really coming up. So, time to get out of here, really.
Orbital station coordinates received.
Okay. Anomaly detected. Over there, is it? Another Atlas interface. Okay. I am 180,000 light years from the center. A sobering thought. So we want to head up this way, I guess. Can I jump straight to it? Too far. Too far. Okay, so where am I currently? Down here. I just need to eyeball. Down a bit. Right. There's the trajectory. So can I get to this? Too far to jump. No, is the answer. So I'm down here. Well, you quickly get disoriented. Right, I think... What if I... Can I get straight to here? Yeah, I'm just going to follow the path a little bit to Hellasnikan. Class F4, four planets. Here we go. Hellasnikan. Look at these battleships or freighters. So we've got a planet right here. This is Todestand Uzbar EY565. Sehaxal Besky. So that's there. That's there. What else have we got in here? We've got Etsunakam Giv. And there's another one just here, look. Ichifa Risk. And the station. Right. Wow, look at these ships. I'm gonna take a look at these. Look at this beast. No, I don't want to pulse. There's no strafe. Big old ship. It's well tooled up as well. You just look at it from the front. It's not, is it highlighting? It's not highlighting anything on it. Literally just a battleship, I think. I don't think it's a freighter. Like a really tooled up freighter. Oh, hang on. What's that? Oh yeah, it has got containers. But I'm not going to do that. Let's have a look at this one up here. Look at that. I've not seen these types before. But to be fair, I haven't really explored the freighters that much. I'm probably carrying too much for it to be worthwhile anyway. Right, let's go to Todestand Uzbar EY565. Okay, this looks... Yeah. This is a dry world. There's a few little outposts around. Tempered, average, absent flora, absent fauna. So we've only got some rock scanning to do on Todestand Uzbar EY565. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe. And I shall see you all in the next episode of No Man's Sky. Thanks for watching and bye-bye for now.
Smash it.
Oh, I've got a stick all of a sudden.